Activate the droids.
Yes, sir.
Dare to raise an army against us. Take a legion to the fields and wipe them out. All of them.
Yeah.
The Royal Naboo Security Force is trying to retake Theed while the bulk of our forces are engaged with the Gungans. You must hold the city at all costs.
I thought the battle was going to take place far from here. This is too close.
Thank you.
The Wookiees continue to resist our overtures. Now they will learn the price of their insolence. Take a legion to Kashyyyk and destroy the trade settlement.
Concentrate all firepower on the remaining Techno-Union ships. The rest of your units, to the Great Spire, send them.
Amassed a huge army.
That doesn't seem possible. How could the Jedi come up with an army so quickly?
We must send all available droids into battle.
There are too many.
I have to admit that without the clones, it would not have been a victory.
Victory? Victory, you say? Master Obi-Wan, not victory. The shroud of the dark side has fallen. Begun, the Clone War has.
On Kamino, our eventual victory depends. Defend against the Separatist attack, or our clones will be lost.
Thank you.
Dooku has begun to set up a long-range sensor station on Renvar. Stop them, we will, and take this station for our own use.
Reinforcements are taking casualties.
Separatists have launched a desperate attack on the Wookiee homeworld. We cannot allow this planet to fall into Separatist hands. Defend Kashyyyk and drive the enemy off the planet.
Ah! Captured a command post. Jeddah command post.
Search for the missing rebel droids. We have discovered a rebel cell on the planet. In addition, our scouts have come under attack by the natives of Tatooine. Lord Vader has issued an order to eliminate all Tusken raiders and rebels in the Dune Sea area.
Reinforcements are being depleted.
men, load your weapons.
Stop that ship! Blast them!
Local smugglers from Mos Eisley have escaped with the rebel droids. It is time to bring Imperial order to Tatooine. Seize control of Mos Eisley and terminate any who resist.
Take cover!
long-standing listening outpost on the high peaks of Renvar is under rebel attack. This outpost is key to monitoring the local systems for rebel activity. Defend the monitoring station from the rebel attack.
Thank you. You're sure the homing beacon is secure aboard their ship? I'm taking an awful risk, Vader. This had better work.
That indicates the rebels are on Yavin 4. I want you to take an expeditionary force to the system and confirm the presence of the Alliance base.
Grenade! Get down! Take cover!
Destruction of the Death Star is a tremendous victory, but several Imperial garrisons escaped the blast, and their escape pods have crashed on the planet. They have combined their ranks and are moving on our base to attack. We must finish off the Imperials before our celebration can truly begin. The Empire has discovered Echo Base. We must hold off their troops for as long as possible and protect the shield generator. Delay them until the evacuation is complete.
Your primary target will be the power generators.
Echo Station 3TA.
We have spotted Imperial walkers.
Imperial walkers on the north bridge.
Thank you. generator. Commander Skywalker has entered the battlefield.
Attention, this is Lando Calrissian. Attention, the Empire's taking control of the city. I advise everyone to leave before more Imperial troops arrive.
The Empire has left behind many troops to keep control of Cloud City. We must enter the city and remove the Imperial presence. Thank you. Imperial garrison has been left behind to monitor Cloud City's mining operations. The planet's mining operation is essential to our cause. We must take back those facilities.
Thank you.
This mission is our last hope to take down the Empire. We have to get the shield generator down so the attack on the second Death Star can succeed. Good luck, and may the Force be with you.
Reinforcements.